down, that'd be great.
Not in the paddle, eh?
No.
What's he doing? Where's he stopped in the paddle for?
Harry and Nick probably want to go down to about 20.
He stopped right on the paddle. I wonder if he's aware that, of that.
I think he just realised.
Yep.
It's okay. I think next when we stop next time.
Yeah.
All on the move.
Oh, this is a nice pedal.
Mm, it's sloppy in the middle.
Yeah.
I'm going to suggest everyone just to throw your rear locker in now.
It's going to be that bad this one.
Do you want to ride to go?
What the hell? Over the edge we go.
I'll send the link to you later.
Yeah.
It's a nice angle.
Oops. What's that?
You're good, mate.
For Nick.
Mm.
I won't take the angle like he did.
No.
I'm going to take the left fork in the road.
Oh, he's going to.
Swing out wide,
left
turn.
You see?
Thank you.
So it's coming down to that.
Well, the track I was taking is probably a new track that I've just made, and it does take us to a track that I have been on before.
So we got around in a circle.
Still reverse out so far. I think we have to.
It's funny.
No, I'll keep coming.
Yeah, I was going to say, I thought it was just going for a normal trip. We haven't done this type of four-wheel driving for a while, have we?
No.
Now we might take it down to the dam, so we might head down there for a coffee.
Sounds good to me.
Am I going that side, Simon? I'm missing that thing, I guess so.
Yep. Yeah, loads of room, mate. Wheel off that bank here, Wally.
You see, keep in the bus.
This will be the funny angle he's talking about.
Yep.
off the hill for another day, you actually like.
Bounce.
Take a photo of Rob. But he's blurry, but it's hard to get a photo of him. And oh, where are we? We're in the middle of, wow, look at that nice big fucking middle of nothing.
Mm.
Alright, let's go and have a look.
Oh, yeah, my God. Hold on to your britches, like I said. Yeah. Slow and steady.
No way, I would have got through before. Try and keep left of that shrub.
Can't see a rut. Slippery hill.
Oh, look, there's a skeleton.
Human?
I wish, no. I mean, no, an animal.